the definitive tribute to the original Allman Brothers Band.
If you notice, I got blue and yellow on.
Wow.
And that's for the people of Ukraine, that my heart, and I'm sure our hearts go out to you, and we have to support those people, so. And speaking about that, the song is called Must Have Done Somebody Wrong.
Baby, caught that train gone. Bell hands toll.
Trudy, I'd like to propose a toast to our wives and our girlfriends. May they never be.
Fillmore before. Okay, we got some fans from before. First time with live at the Fillmore tonight on bass, Doug Avery. We have a special guest on percussion tonight, Eduardo Cintron. Mary Ellen.
simple question I want you to answer. Are you having a good time tonight? Is this the best Allman Brothers tribute band in the world?
Ah, shucks.
Thank you.
tribute band in the world.
Yeah.
I agree.
And the perhaps of the universe. If you have friends in Maryland, Live at the Fillmore is going to be in Annapolis tomorrow night at Ram's Head on stage. Yeah, so we play Annapolis at Ram's Head a couple times. And we're looking forward to tomorrow night, so tell your friends down there to come see us. If there are tickets left, if there are tickets left. But if there are some, come see us.
Yeah.
Aboriginal Allman Brothers. And it's a tribute to the city that they used to play on Sundays for free. And it's the city of Atlanta. We're gonna be there. We're gonna be there in May for two shows at Eddie's Attic. So if you happen to be in Atlanta in May, come and see us at Eddie's Attic. This one's off the Fillmore East album from 71. And if you haven't guessed, it's called Hot Land.
Yeah. Thank you.
just don't know. So now comes time in the show when I get to play what is one of my personal favorite Allman Brothers tunes to play. He's also off of the Fillmore East album. It's a Dookie Best tune. And it's called In Memory of Elizabeth Reed. Thanks, everybody. Thank you.
People say, you know good.
I said, we leave here tonight, tomorrow we go to Annapolis, Maryland, so it was kind of appropriate. There's a Dickie Betts tune called Southbound.
Thank you.
rhythm. We've been asked to do a song that we weren't planning on doing today. Okay? And because we want to show our audience all the love that we can. How do you guys feel about playing Soul Shine?
You just melted Doug's brain. I don't think he's...
We weren't planning on this today, really, you weren't. You know what? I get the thumbs down from the band, so Saturday night we'll do it.
Oh, an art bar.
We're going to be in Ardmore. No, we don't know the music hall. We're going to be at the living room 35 East. So that's what we're going to be on Saturday night. But I think you're going to like this next one anyway. The one that we had planned to do tonight, I think you're going to like, because this was only like one of the top songs that the Allman Brothers ever had on the charts, okay? It's another Dickie Betts tune. Kind of want to sing it, it's called Rambling.
I'm
his first gig with the band, for sure.
John Avery on the bass guitar.
Vietnam Vet in the house. First gig with the band.
Jill Blackman on guitar with us tonight. On drums and percussion, Don McCormick. Also on drums and percussion, Anthony Zinni. Organ, piano, and vocals, Jeff Quattro. A special guest tonight with us, Eduardo Cintron on percussion.
Front and center, that's Lou Maresca. We're live in the Fillmore. We got time to play one more song for you. Thank you, Brooklyn Bowl, Philadelphia. Thank you, everybody, for buying a ticket, hanging out, partying with us. We'll have a beer with you after the show, but for now, one more, and we got to go.
guest star tonight at Gordo Central on percussion. Organ piano vocals, Jeff Quattro.